Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be talking about some hot temps for tomorrow. Highs right around 88 degrees in Louisville, 88 degrees in Elizabethtown, 87 degrees in Salem. A stray shower may be able to fire up, but as a whole, most locations will remain dry. Now, as we head into tonight, a few passing clouds, maybe a little bit of patchy fog. We are looking at the risk of a couple of spotty showers for tomorrow. As a whole, most locations remain completely dry, but a few showers may be able to fire up, especially across sections of southern Indiana on your Monday afternoon. Then into Tuesday, a stray shower storm will be possible, but we are looking at primarily dry conditions on your Tuesday. But temperatures are going to be soaring this week. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Upper 80s for tomorrow, 90 on Tuesday, 94 degrees on Wednesday. By Thursday, highs in the middle 90s. The risk of a few scattered showers and storms Friday through Sunday.